resulting from the normal use of a domestic toilet system. This clear perspex model is an exact duplicate of every system used in every home. No modifications at all. There's a slight hole in the top of the bowl to indicate the left area once a person's sitting on the top of the toilet, the exposure to the room. No other modifications. The only thing I've done is using smoke to demonstrate the air movement. Smoke's ready to go. First of all, a demonstration of the standard open window. This section here is an open window. Demonstrate Australian standards of an open window, which is acceptable. Introduce an odour into the contaminated room. A little bit of dilution out through the open window. Quite acceptable in any household, but not very effective as far as exposure to the occupant. As you can see, it's free to move into the air, into the room, and expose the occupant. That's an acceptable standard in Building Codes Australia. Now I'll just give you a demonstration of an extraction fan, which is also acceptable Australian standard. Yep. I'll put the fan on. As you can see, slightly effective, but mainly just washes the contamination around the room and not preventing the occupant from being exposed. Not very effective. Okay, I'll just get rid of that steam. One interesting side effect of this system is by pressurising the compartment, you extract the steam at a much increased rate. As you can see, the steam, if that was a shower room, steam would be extracted at a much higher rate. Okay, I'm just getting that out of there now. I'll turn off the extraction system. Now we're back to standard, back to normal. As you can see, a little bit of contamination going into the room. The only modification done to the actual toilet suite is a hole put into the wall cavity just above the high water mark in the toilet system. Hole into the back wall cavity. And then the natural pipe work in your toilet system is the overflow pipe is open to the toilet bowl. That's used for the pressure relief in the bowl. Now introduce some, I'll put the pressurising system on, which is the patent, pressurising the room just by putting a fan into the room instead of out of the room. The hole now is the only way the air can get out of the room. Of course, gaps under the door and window frames is acceptable. It's still quite effective. Now I'll try and introduce some contamination into the room with the air being pressurised. Now the air's contamination can't get into the room because of the air pressure through the hole in the top of the, or past the occupant on using the toilet, and it comes out through the toilet system. Natural relief into the wall cavity. As you can see, all the contamination goes into the wall cavity and up, out through the weep holes, up into the roof cavity. No contamination in the room. Once again, I'll turn the pressure system off, which is only inducing a fan. And then I just... The difference is quite amazing. Simple as that. Pressurising rather than extracting. And natural relief just above the waterline. There we have it. Occupant is not exposed to any of the air coming out of the toilet bowl. Okay, and that's induction fan. That's usually situated in the ceiling. Fan on. Hole into the back wall cavity.